She's in jail right now. And her public defender was saying, well, she won't be able to get probation because she's already had probation, and it's, they won't give you probation on multiple occasions because that demonstrates that it hasn't worked for you. And so she'll probably go to prison. And I said, well, she's already served 6 jail and prison sentences. Like, can't we look at prison as a thing that hasn't worked for her? And he was just like, you are ridiculous. You know, he then wanted to get off the phone. And I thought, well, you know, part of it is that's not like in the toolkit for public defenders or any lawyers really, but most lawyers. But also it like, it grated against the terms of the system. You know, that question was like deeply disturbing for him to hear because it was like, well, what else is there? You know, that's impossible. That's not a thing that's within the range of my job, but also within the range of the system that I've been taught to operate within. And I think that that's been kind of the story of my family's interaction with the system. And kind of on a small scale, I've seen how every time my sister goes to prison, she kind of becomes more and more caged and more entangled in the complex. And that includes the experiences she's had being locked up in treatment centers. That includes her experience being locked up in electronic monitoring when she couldn't go to the grocery store or take her daughter to the park. And that also includes the way in which my niece has had to go into foster care and be disconnected from her family and trapped in a space where that she can't get out of, which is another kind of room in the complex, you know? And she's continuing to be punished and punished and also surveilled by DCFS, Child Protective Services here in Illinois, just right alongside her mother, you know? So all kinds of people are getting entangled. And I think one of the ways in which I've felt like journalism and writing can be helpful here is kind of telling the stories of those entanglements.